Amit. So I think Amit has logged in from a conference room setup where we have a touch panel controller as well as we have a speaker tracking camera there, and demonstrate the how they can set up the lighting and how they can increase and decrease the lighting also and control the whole conference room environment from a touchpad.
Right. So here we're going to talk about three scenarios. One is the camera, second is the audio, and third is the controller. So when I'm talking about the camera, if you see, like when you are connecting like multiple locations and then to a boardroom where like 15 to 30 people are sitting, and then we are doing a video conference, it becomes difficult for the person to understand who is talking. So for that particular scenario, these cameras will come in the picture. So where you can see, right now I'm sitting in a boardroom. They're like around 7 to 8 people can accommodate this boardroom. The moment I started speaking, you can see me on the full screen right now. So in the same way, that when the other person will start, we can demonstrate you once I'm done with the explanation. So the other person will talk, again the camera will directly go and zoom on that person. The second part is the audio part. As you can see, there are no cables on this particular table. So here we are using a microphone on the ceiling. So one single microphone is able to cater the entire conference hall. And depending on the number of like the users or depending on the size of the conference hall, we can increase the number of the mics as well. So
can
in this scenario, yeah.
Feature quickly because we need to move to the next section.
Right.
Yeah.
So now we'll just take you to the controller part. So the controller allows you to control the environment of the particular boardroom. Like suppose I just start the projector, I want the lights to be dim. So with the help of this particular tab, one single button, I can dim the lights. So as you can see right now, and again, if I want to come back to the video conference mode, with the help of a tab itself, I can increase the light. I can control the television, the camera, the AC, the lighting, everything. And I'll just ask my colleague Imtiaz to speak something so that you can have a feel of the speaker tracking camera.
Hello everyone, this is Imtiaz. Now you can see how the camera is focusing on me when I'm talking to it. This is how it is focused on the particular person when they talk to it.
So it takes typically how much time, Imtiaz, for the camera to move?
Sir, it will take maximum of 6 to 7 seconds.
Is there anybody else in the conference room?
Yeah, I am also available here. So within a maximum of 6 seconds, the camera will start automatically focusing on to me. Yeah.
Perfect.